Hello and welcome to Yog Daily. We have a very creative show coming up for you today. As you saw, Juan is creating a masterpiece for us. Now, I'm Ash Tullock, and with me today we have Lisa Zamud. Show us some of your skills, Lisa. Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Oi! Give it up for Lisa. Felix Sanchez, we don't have any hurdles here for you, but of course, two gold medals that have been around your neck. We'll talk to you about that a little bit later, but we want you guys at home to help us decide what shall we get Juan to put on the wall. Here are your options. Is it the word love? Is it the word peace? Is it hope? Or is it passion? What do you think?
Love.
What do you think, Felix?
Hope.
All right, so we've all got something a little bit different. I'm going to go for passion, I think. All right, so let's take a look at some of the action because a lot of fun has been happening. The athletes aged between 15 and 18 have been dominating the track. They've been dominating the pool. So let's have a look.
Diaz with the gold medal in the triple jump.
Take that.
Look at Barrow, third from the left, being put under pressure by Fletcher, but Barrow becomes the champion. It's the leader, Mohammed, with a sizable advantage, and look at him go. It's a fantastic win for the man from Qatar. The Icelandic leader is pulling away. She is the Youth Olympic champion.
Absolutely incredible. First place with one diver to go.
Terrific stuff. Now, if you want to see more action, jump on the website, jump on the app. Of course, the 3x3 men's and women's basketball final is going to be on today. It's going to be epic. Felix Sanchez, how are you?
I'm well. How are you?
It's really good to have you with us. You are a 400 meter hurdle specialist. You've had a chance to be here and soak up the Youth Olympic Games. What's it been like for you?
That's actually very impressive because I was under the impression it would be maybe a smaller version, but it's very like the Olympic experience, the village, the transportation, the Olympic Park, the venues, the spectators. It's really amazing. These athletes, even though they're young, they're being able to be an immersed Olympic environment even at a young age.
Yeah, it's terrific. And the caliber and the standard is outstanding.
Yes.
But I want to take a quick look back. Let's go back to 2012 when you won your second gold medal. Let's have a look. Let's relive this. Felix, do you ever get sick of seeing that moment?
Actually, no, I don't. Oddly enough, my first Olympic gold medal is almost forgettable after winning the second one. I kind of took it for granted because I was young, but after winning the second one, and it wasn't expected, I really appreciated what it meant to be Olympic champion.
So what knowledge have you been able to impart to the young athletes who are competing here?
First, enjoy yourself. It gets stressful as you get older and as the stakes get higher, but enjoy yourself and just have fun, because at the end of the day, if you're passionate about it and you put in the work and you've training 8, 9, 10 months out of the year for such a small opportunity, a window of opportunity, come here, you have a minute, 2 minutes to compete. You got to make the most of it, but enjoy yourself, have fun, meet new people, share your experiences in different cultures. Enjoy it, because this is a one-in-a-lifetime experience.
Once in a lifetime. You guys having a good time? You're enjoying Yog?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not kidding you. It's such a good feeling. It feels so good, right? It just feels so positive, and everyone's, you know, here to compete, but also having a really nice time. Oh, look, Felix, got a question from you. Yvette wants to know, is it too early to predict who the Bolt of Tokyo 2020 will be? Are they here?
No, I don't think so. There's a very, I mean, there's Coleman, there's DeAndre DeGrasse from Canada, who's kind of been missing the last couple of years. There's quite a few athletes at the professional level that, I mean, we have 2 years, they're 2 years away. I doubt someone that's 18, 20 by the age, by the time that we get to Tokyo, I doubt they'll have the maturity to be able to perform at Bolt's level. But there's some superstars at the professional level right now that it'll be impressive to see if they can hold up, and if any 20-year-old, be 22 at that time, comes out of nowhere and surprises people.
Well, that's a challenge. I feel like we're laying down a challenge to the guys who are here. Like, come on, you can do this. Hey, I wanted to ask you about Samba and Raj Benjamin, two very exciting hurdlers right now. How do you see that rivalry shaping up?
Oh, it's going to... I will say I was a little disappointed this year. I saw Rai run 47.02, and then I saw Samba run 46. I thought they would compete, and they didn't. And when they didn't, I was a little disappointed as a fan of the sport, or a fan of the event. It's been a while since it's been such competitive. We have Warholm and another athlete in the Caribbean. So there's a plethora of athletes that are running very fast. So when they all get together, mm-hmm. finally, hopefully it's not at the World Championships or Olympic Games, during the circuit, when they could just let it loose, the world record will fall very soon.
That was my next question. His record, Kevin Young's record, has lasted for 26 years. So you think it will fall soon? Who will break it?
My guess is going to be Rai, mainly because he has better technique. He's the taller athlete, so his stride pattern will fluctuate less. Mm-hmm. And he has the flat speed. I mean, it's just a matter of... I'm glad I won my medals when I did, because these guys are running really fast. Rai has the flat... He's run under 20 in the 200 meters. He's mid-44 in the 400 flat. Has good technique. I love his stride pattern. Mm-hmm. He's more fluid. I think he is the more seasoned hurdler. Samba's the raw talent, so I just want him to race finally.
The talent and is certainly there. It's certainly there, and we've seen that again here. There's a bright future here. I can smell the fumes outside of our artist Juan making his masterpiece. So let's have a look at the results so far. So most of you, 38% want to see love, 46% want to see passion. Yes, passion. Hopefully, Juan, passion's winning so far. Yeah, pass it on to him. Look at him go. Oh, it's looking very good out there. So we're going to catch up with Juan very shortly. Thank you so much, Felix, for your time.
Thank you.
We're going to test you up against Lisa very soon. But I also want to go to another story. I caught up with Manu Baker, an Indian shooter, the other day. And I tell you what, she is absolutely superb. A gold and a silver medal. Here's what she had to say.
As soon as I got to know that I'm selected for this and I'll be going to the Youth Olympic Games, I just saw these medals on Google. These are like so amazing, and today I'm wearing both of these, so it feels so great. Since February, I haven't been to my home, and but that's quite amazing for me. Traveling is everyone's dream. Almost everyone loves to travel and visit places, and so I'm getting it. So why not enjoy? I am enjoying it. Yes, of course, everyone is thinking about going to main Olympics, and this was a step, and yes, I'm heading towards Olympic Games, and maybe I'll get a chance to go there, and yes, hoping for my best. This is a beautiful memory that I'm going to keep throughout my life. This experience has been wonderful.
You can see more stories just like Manu's on our website, olympicchannel.com. And of course, the action, everything that is going on today, you can see that as well. Now, let's have a look at our hashtag battle. Juan is outside designing his masterpiece on the outside of our studio. I'm really looking forward to this. So far, oh, it's changed. Passion is winning. Yes, I think maybe the more I fist pump, the more the numbers will go up. Is that how it works? I don't think so. Anyway, 53%. Passion is winning so far. Very shortly, we will decide what the results are going to be, and then we will make sure that Juan puts that on the wall. Now, the Youth Olympic Games is all about young, inspiring athletes, and we managed to catch up with this fantastic weightlifter. Here's her story.
أنا بنت حي شعبي، الحي ذي في برشا مشاكل وفي برشا يعني برشا حاجات خايبة. حي شعبي كما يعرفوا الناس ماهوش باهي وماهوش متاع سكنة، مي كي يشوفوا واحدة يعني من حي شعبي وصلت عملت ميداي دور جوز أولمبيك عندهم فخر كبير. وأنا الحمد لله إني فرحت البلاصة اللي أنا نسكن فيها ونقصت عليها برشا كلمات، خاطر خرجت طفلة يعني بطلة، وباش ما عادش يقولوا هذاك الحي يخرج في الجرام، توا يقول الحي هذاك يخرج في الأبطال. دي برشا مراحل، هو طول الهدف نتاعي اني يعني نوصل نعمل ميداي دور في طوكيو، ميداي دور برونز ولا فضة نسيت ارجون، المهم نطلع فوق البوديوم.
So the very best of luck to her. Well, we've come outside. The rain has managed to hold off for a little longer, which is nice because Juan here is working his magic. He's on the clock. And of course, we're about to tell him which word you guys at home want to see him paint on the wall. So let's have a look at the results. Which word? Oh, I've just heard it's passion. So let's go over here. Juan, the word is passion. Can you do it?
Yes, I can do it. With double S.
Double S, perfect. Yeah, yeah. I'll help spell check you if you need help. Okay, perfect.
I do it right now?
Right now.
All right.
Perfect. All right, guys, let's give it up for Juan. Oh, he's changing colors. He's changing caps. All right. So let's have a look. Lorena went and saw some other street art in Buenos Aires because it is really something special. Take a look at this.
Buenos Aires is like a big canvas and one of the world's most exciting cities for street art. Here you can find thousands of graffitis from artists all around the world, especially here in the iconic district of Palermo.
El arte urbano en Buenos Aires obtiene sus raíces en el arte y activismo en espacio público. Esta imagen está hecha usando cientos de distintos stencils. Se generó una especie de ambiente en el cual los artistas son bienvenidos. El arte en la calle es arte, digamos, hecho por artistas, no por vándalos. Los vecinos ceden sus paredes. Si un artista les toca el timbre, se presenta, les cuenta un poco lo que va a hacer o le muestra sus trabajos previos.
So we've got Lisa Zamuch here with me. How are you, Lisa?
I'm good. Happy to be here.
Well, we're happy to have you with us because you are a freestyle baller. Can you explain what that means?
Freestyle baller is basically someone who play with the ball. Like, you can use your hands, your head, your toe, you can be sit down. There's no boundaries, but just play with the ball, that's it.
So, I mean, maybe we've seen some of the skills that you use on the futsal court, I don't know. But you've been out and about, you've had a chance to have a look around the Youth Olympic Games. What have you thought so far?
I'm so happy to be here and to see all those countries together around sports. And yes, I'm happy. I've played with many people and that's my first time in South America and at the Olympic Games. So I'm really happy.
Well, let's take a look. You said that you caught up with some people. So let's have a look at you doing a bit of your magic. All right, she's already spinning the ball. How did you learn to get into this?
I started with football first, and then I just went through freestyle. I don't know how. I think my sister is a dancer, so we just mix all those things together, and I've tried just to... I took my ball, and I tried to make some tricks, and it works, so...
All right, I'm going to get you to sort of show us a little bit of something, and then I think Felix and I are going to have a go. I'm not feeling great about this either, mate. So let's see. Show us one of your tricks. Okay. Wow. Give it up, guys. Give it up for Lisa. I want to interview you while we're doing this. Whoa, okay. You can? I can? Okay, so what is it that you're doing right now?
I'm doing some sit-down tricks.
When you're watching TV, do you do this at night?
Yes, that's how I practiced, actually, for real. I was doing this.
Okay. Wow, all right. Okay, so Felix, are you feeling quite confident about this?
Yeah.
Come on in, Felix. All right, okay, I'm going to go get the ball. Hold on.
Ready?
I don't know if I can do those moves without the ball.
Okay, talk him through, a basic trick.
Yeah. Watch. I'm gonna teach you.
Wow. Okay. So the advice was to watch. We're watching. Does this look hard, guys? Yeah. Okay.
Go back. Watch out. Yeah.
So look up.
Look up. Yeah.
Should he take his hat off or leave his head on?
No, he can. Keep here.
Okay. All right. So. Yep. Oh! Amazing. Okay. All right. So I think I'll put this down over here. Can you hold that for me? Thanks, guys. Okay. Don't run away with this. Okay. So give me something to do. Here, Felix. You're gonna have to be the commentator here.
All right. Here we go. Same trick.
Yeah. Well, no. But let's try something different.
Different trick.
Got a pen?
Quickly.
So we're working in prompt.
Working on. Here we go. We got two pens now. Two pens. Double the trick.
I'm gonna
give you the pen. Uh-oh.
Wait,
we need balance.
So what am I doing?
Balance. Hold the pen. Keep the ball on the pen. Almost.
I'm always running into Juan's work. Okay.
Higher.
Okay. It's like the here Statue of Liberty almost. Right?
Like that.
Balance. There we go. Almost. Third time is the charm.
All right. Here.
Hold it firm.
It's like a baton change, isn't it? Really?
Yes.
Okay, all right.
Here we go. She's getting it going for you. Hold it. You got it. This is it. Here we go. Give me some applause. Yeah. Good job.
Thanks so much, guys.
Good job. Awesome.
Thank you so much. So we can see what's going on. Let's have a look at what Juan's been doing.
Wow.
What do you guys make of it? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's terrific. There we go. Give it up for Juan. So we're going to leave him to it. We're going to let him carry on and do his stuff. We'll show you more of that. Lisa's going to take us through some tricks. And I think she's got some fans over here. You're pretty keen to have a go with Lisa, right? Yeah. Very keen. All right, so we'll leave you to it. But remember, if you want to see the women's futsal final tonight, make sure you jump on our website. It's all there. We'll see you for our last show tomorrow. See you tomorrow. All right, let's do some tricks.